5, 4, 3, 2.
Tigers, happy Friday.
Welcome back.
I'm your host, Dakota.
I'm your co-host, Ronan. Today we have Diego on the TriCast.
Hey, Ronan, are you excited for the game tonight?
I am, but I don't know who we're playing.
Lucky you, I have a video that tells you all about it. Let's go check it out. Spider-Man No Way Home.
That's a good movie.
So around back October through December, I watched Phone Booth, directed by Joel Schumacher, the guy who was infamously remembered for Batman. I initially was going to talk about this movie in my last monthly movie takeout, but I forgot. I'm not too familiar with Mr. Schumacher's work. Prior to watching this movie, I had only watched his Batman films and The Lost Boys. But I will say I will most likely check out Falling Down for my next MMT. As this film goes, it is honestly my new valid favorite film of his. This film follows the Penguin as he picks up the phone to an anonymous killer as he is presented with a choice to own up his lies or get JFK'd. I was surprised by how thrilling and entertaining this film was, unironically, for a Joel Schumacher movie. The writing was perfectly decent when it wasn't over the top or banal. Colin Farrell does a great job at portraying a man who decays in a life or death situation. The best supporting characters are Forrest Whitaker and Kiefer Sutherland. Kiefer Sutherland is great at playing intimidating characters, and one thing I find interesting about him as the antagonist is we don't see him for the entire film up until the end, and even then it's a blurry drugged image. I was overall entertained and thrilled by a good majority of this film. I'll give it an 8 out of 10.
In honor of the lip syncs today, we got a video when the seniors were sophomores and the juniors were freshmen, so let's go see that.
Yeah. Bernie that Shrek might be asking you to homecoming.
Are you gonna say yes?
Guys, I don't know, like, I'm just overthinking it, like I've known him forever, but when's he gonna ask me? How's he gonna ask me? Do you guys think I should say yes?
Yes, do it!
But what if he doesn't ask?
Don't forget, the game's tonight at 7. Be there. The gates open at 6. Homecoming, the dance is at 8. Make sure to be there and get your tickets by the end of the day because they stop selling and you can't get them out the door. Have a great day. Go Tigers!